man. Gotta say something so I can help you. We gotta help each other.
Can you not hear me?
I can hear you now.
Oh.
I was trying to take your cuffs off and somehow it made me leave the truck.
Oh, that was me. I was seeing if it was possible.
Oh, you kicked me out?
Yeah. I did not know you could do that while you're in handcuffs. Worth it.
You gotta at least give me admin back. Bring him up to do
I don't know how to give admin. I only know how to add or remove. I'd totally be cool with that, cause I had poop on me. I just didn't want to eat it.
Yeah, I put poop on you, so if you did want to eat poop, you could eat poop.
Yeah, well, I'd be able to escape.
That's why I knocked you out and
kept feeding me.
And I put you by the air conditioner so the temperature didn't kill you fast.
Yeah. You basically did standard prisoner stuff. I could have escaped if I wanted to. I just wasn't really feeling it. Because all I'd have to do is, if you keep feeding me, I can keep pooping and then keep picking that poop up and eating it till I die. So.
You can pick up stuff when you got on handcuffs?
Yep.
I'm pretty sure you can't make yourself eat anything.
If it's in your hot bar.
Shit in your hot bar?
Have poop?
Are your birds survive?
But seriously, someone did use up all my obsidian. I've been trying to make a new pair of scissors since you guys have my other pair somewhere.
Everything in the smithy to make scissors except for flint. When your smithy, because when you said that, I looked at it. And everything was in there except for...
There was no obsidian. And from what I know, no one's farmed any. There are a lot of pterodon eggs up here. I don't know who's collecting those or putting them in the box.
Just pick them up and put them in the fridge.
I'm too heavy right now. I'm not trying to drop this crystal and stuff. I'm gonna work my way to a forge, put this stuff in there, and then I'll come back up here and get them.